custom GT90 K3 engine. I made the bottom myself. I got the Zeta top end Project X cylinder, 32T sprocket, 16mm Ken card, MZ65 pipe, and some type of high compression head.
Before I run your ass over.